Two details on a wrong-way crash that killed three people. Today, Frank Sundstrom of Warwick turned himself into Connecticut State Police and was arraigned on a slew of charges, including three counts of second-degree manslaughter with a motor vehicle while intoxicated. Investigators say Sundstrom was drunk when he drove the wrong way on 95 in Old Lyme back in December. A Connecticut woman, her daughter, and another woman all died in the crash.